church of God will continue to march up.
Amen.
And the Lord God will strengthen you.
Amen.
Ma, you will pray for us.
I
want her to finish the job. You need extra.
The Lord will strengthen you.
Amen.
You will never miss the road.
Amen.
You won't look back.
Amen.
Till the end, you will look back.
Amen.
And the kingdom of God, we shall be partakers.
Amen.
We shall not be left out.
Amen.
And our Father will never be cut off.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mommy.
The Lord will continue to bless this church.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. We celebrate
you. Your anointing.
Amen.
Same thing to every one of us.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Amen.
You make God look like a young girl.
You are young. 8 years old.
Amen. Sorry, I know you didn't plan to hear our voices today. Yeah, you did not plan to hear our voices. The plan was to sidetrack us, right? But we cannot but appreciate you, our mommies. We really, really, really thank you. And you are mothers to us every single day. Every day. So if we have only one day to say thank you to you, it's not enough. And strangely, because of all the things going on around the world and in the country, the system nearly cut us out of the opportunity to say thank you to you. We did not know Mother's Day was upon us. We did not know. We knew in the very, very last second. So we are still grateful to God that at least we can say thank you to you with this little thing. Please, if we had more time to prepare, we want to promise that we would have done a lot better than what we are doing. But even in the shortest period, it's very, very little. Nothing at all. But look at our hearts. That we've not just let today go without saying thank you to you. So all we have to give to you is just your Bible carrier. That is all. Now we even say before.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. So thank you very, very much. And for our mom in the house, ma'am, thank you. God bless you very much. Yours is not just the Bible carrier. It's with a tiny, tiny little thing on top of it, ma'am. Because you are a mommy, yours just has to be different. So we say thank you again. Thank you very much. And for all the mommies that are not here, you can pick yours up next time you're in church. They're all different, so nothing discriminately fast.
Thank you, sir.
Mommy.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, ma'am. Thank God bless you.
Praise the Lord. We want to say thank you to our daddies in the house. All our daddies, we are so grateful. Look, I'm going on my knees. Thank you, sir. May the Lord Almighty bless you. Enrich your pocket. Million folds, God will have to eat.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are grateful. Thank you very
thank
much,
you.
Sir. Thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Shall we rise up while we share the grief? One, two, three, go.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
It's going spring. Do you know what? Mine's gone. I'm struggling there. Because I'm thinking, okay, is it this? Because mine's gone. This is so easy, actually. I think I should get something like this. Yeah.
I'm going to go this way.